It's the captain.
He was quite brave to try and get us off this island. A medkit. Useful out in the field.
I have a feeling I'll be needing this.
These poor people trying to escape. It's not predatory behavior. It's simple cruelty.
Several thousand liters of seawater shooting straight up into the sky. This is more interesting. Getting an eclipse for months.
Listen up! I know you can hear
me. Ritualized clothing, markings, clear signs of a cult. Could sneak around.
The new gods of this shitty world. So come on out. Don't fight us. Or the Hollow Man will come for you in the dead of night and leave you empty.
That's gonna be a bitch!
Damn sun.
Gotta get out before the water gets trouble.
Oh, big one.
worse.
Just make it worse. For nothing.
Nothing can stop me.
Flares! Someone needs help. Better get over there.
Watch what you're doing! God, what? Faith!
Almost at the station. Better get ready for a fight.
Come on, we gotta check the ferry net. Saw some people sneak on it.
There's no way.
Let's go. Let's grab someone.
Need some backup here.
I'm out with you.
Hello? Anyone about?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it.
Can you help us out?
Vampires. I'd be more in awe if they weren't trying to drain me dry.
Once called relentless, you know. Relentless and absurd, but still relentless.
Are the cultists gone?
Safe to come out now, friends. Bugger's made a mess of things, so do watch your step. Here we are, diviners, on Redfall, Massachusetts. Let's make the best of things. Such as they are,
Mr.
Greet the local.
Crowsley. Did I say that right?
You did.
My name is Terrence Hunt. I'm a doctor. Used to work at Redfall Regional. I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. What a strange situation. I appreciate what you've done for us. We need to get the people here safe and secure. I'll be here if you need me.
Devinder Crowsley? Weren't you at Green Man Books a few weeks ago?
Yes. I was promoting my latest book. I'm so glad I stayed.
My name is Reverend Eva. Nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. A lot of people out there who need our help.
I'm not doing your funeral, so don't die.
Dev, right? Don't I know you from somewhere?
I have one of those faces.
Well, we owe you one. I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you. We'd have had this wrapped up by now if we'd all just stuck together.
Came to Redfall to sell some book. Helicopters. I should check for survivors.
Your children crying out for me. I need you here. You need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
Who the bloody hell was that? The Hollow Man? Poor name for a cryptid.
Somebody watch my... Ah!
Stand clear.
What is that? Some kind of...
Hey, listen. We could use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going. Give us a shout on the radio.
Supply crate secured. Once I'm back at the fire station, I'll let them know where it is. Nothing can stop me.